Liverpool ladies hope to bounce back from their home loss to Reading when they face Women's Super League leaders Chelsea on Saturday. After winning their opening fixture of 201,718 against Everton, Scott Rogers' Chargers suffered defeat last Friday when they lost 30 to Reading FC Women. Here's everything you need to know ahead of today's away clash with Chelsea. Where is the game being played? The match is at the King's Meadow Stadium in Kingston, with kickoff set for 12:30 p.m. British Summer Time. How can I watch the game? Tickets are £6 for adults and £3 for juniors. Concessions. The game is live on BT Sport. View from the manager, Scott Rogers. Chelsea have an expensively assembled squad with world-class international players, and we know it will be tough, but I have faith in our young group and we will stand up to the challenge and give it everything we have got. What we are looking forward to as staff and as players is the challenge of testing ourselves against one of the best teams in the league and indeed Europe. This is an opportunity for me to see where we are at and the level we are at. There's no pressure on us and we can go out there and play and give it everything we have got. View from the player, Satara Murray. It was a frustrating last game for us in our last game against Reading. Credit to Reading, who are a good side, but it just wasn't our day. We have to forget about that game now and put all on focus on trying to get a good result at Chelsea. They are a really good side, so we have to stay focused from the first minute of the game right through to the end. Ladies, Liverpool ladies match preview.